my name is Kara, and I'm going to tell you all about me. So the contents is my personalities, and next my hobby, and my best friends, and my family, and last about my dream. So first, my personality is I think I'm kind to everyone. And in school, I'm a little bit quiet, but I'm also loud and joyful, so I think I'm a little bit between of these two. Next, it's my hobby. My hobby is singing and also drawing. For singing, I like to sing English songs a lot. And for drawing, for example, I'm gonna show you about my drawing, The Young Witch. And next is my best friend. It's about my best friend, Joo Young Kim. My best friend, Joo Young Kim, is very pretty and really kind to me. And she's also very smart, and she is good at Korean. So I have my 5 BFFs. So this one, the red one, is Joo Young Kim. And this orange one is Yeboom Oh, and here is Eileen, and this is Eun Young Hwa. So next, it is about my family. And my family, I have 6 family. I have grandpa and my mother, and also my dad and my sister, Soha. And for the last, about my dream. My dream is a newscaster. So for it to be a newscaster, I did announcer speech on the school. And I have one more dream, that is an artist. Right now, to be an artist, I go to the drawing class to be an artist. And thank you for listening to my presentation.